workforce for service manual is to help to inform employees how to deal with a customer and the importance of dealing with customers. The importance of customer service to an organisation is to basically keep your customers. The importance of customer service, the importance of communication skills, so it's kind of like how you look and how you come across. The use of technology in dealing with customers, so with the likes of, let's say, signing up, you'll have to have the likes of privacy and the likes of that. The use of handling complaints, so like who would the customer go to, and if I was having trouble dealing with a customer, like I would also go to someone as well to help deal with that as well. Deal with all customers, so it can be like elderly or children. So every employee deals with customers, for example, which would be your receptionist, so basically the face of your company, so like the face of the gym, so if you come in, the fourth person that the customer comes to is the receptionist. And cleaners, so they'll kind of have to make sure they're kind of not getting rid of the way of their customers, and they'll also have to deal with them as well. And gym instructors and personal trainers, so basically they have will be training customers, so they're going to deal with them like every day. And managers, so basically like they have to deal with any complaints, they also deal with, they also manage like everyone else. So how they will be trained? So employees will be trained by customer service manual, and also will be trained by video. And the likes, so for example, that like the video will be able to like show examples of manual handling, so how to control stuff, and demonstrations as well, so bring them into the gym and like get them to like almost walk in that environment. Where will be trained, employees will be trained on site. Employees are trained on site, and there also is other companies that do train off site as well. The reason for that is some companies don't really want the employees or the people that you're trained to be in the way. So when will that happen? So employees will be trained just before they actually